Hey everyone, and welcome to Scuba Travel and Adventure. My name is Thomas. In this video, I'd like to talk a little bit about the Royal Solaris Resort in San Jose del Cabo. It is a nice, not too big resort, minute walk to all site amenities. The service in the resort is good. The resort itself is clean, it has nice spacious rooms and well equipped with all your vacation needs. They have nice selection of food in the buffet that is tasty and nicely presented with friendly staff that will go extra mile to keep the guests happy and entertained during your stay. Most of the resort is well maintained. We really enjoyed staying at this resort. The pool area is a decent size. It also has a nice selection of drinks at the pool bar. The resort has a nice beach, but swimming is not recommended as usually the ocean has a huge waves. If you are at the beach, you can catch a horseback ride if you want along the beachside. We loved the evening walks along the beach. The resort is in a good location. If you want to see some local stores and shopping, you can even find Starbucks cafe nearby. We used to go shopping to Mega Supermarket for small stuff, for baby supplies. Very nice supermarket similar to big grocery chains in Canada or USA. No need to drag baby food or other things from home. During our stay, we have rented a car. We don't like to spend our vacation locked up in a resort. That way we can visit Cabo San Lucas. It was a bit away. When booking vacations, keep in mind it is not actually Los Cabos, as described on most booking sites. Los Cabos is actually about 35 kilometers away, about 40-minute car ride. Since I like scuba diving, I used to dive and drive daily to Cabo San Lucas for my dives, as there is no nearby dive shops to the hotel. I chose Natilius Dive Tech in Los Cabos and I dove with them on my three different trips to this area. That is my go-to shop when I go scuba diving in Los Cabos. Very friendly, well equipped, and they have good reputation and very customer oriented. Each time when I was diving, I was very satisfied with their services. You can follow some of my diving from this area on my channel in different videos. Since we had a rental car, we were not obligated to spend the time at the resort. And we explored the marina in Cabo San Lucas and a beautiful exclusive shopping mall offering designer stores if you want to spend some big money on fancy stuff. You can find tequila tasting and great selection of tequila that you can bring back home. But I recommend buying all at Mega Supermarket as prices are much cheaper and you can find most of the brands on the shelves. Not to forget all the souvenir shops along the marina if you want to buy something for the family or friends. During our stay, we took advantage of a scenic boat ride to famous arch in Cabo. We also visited Lover's Beach, Divorce Beach, and of course the big Madeno Beach. I got recommended from the divers in the dive shop to visit the Chileno Bay. So on the way back to Cabo San Jose del Cabo, we stopped at the public beach in Chileno Bay on more than one occasion. We took a lot of nice photos on the cliffs, and we really like the beach as it is okay to swim there, and the cliffs and the scenery is quite spectacular. Along the road there is a viewpoint that you can see the resort strip from the top and buy a fresh chilled coconut. You can also find quite a few surfboarding places along the road if you are into that kind of activity. Having all that in mind, and if you are type of person that stays always at the resort for most of your vacation, it is a good choice. On other hand, for us, the location was a bit far away from Cabo. If you are not comfortable of renting a car, you can spend a bit more money on taxi rides or a local transit to see the Cabo attractions. If you are looking for being close to all the fun, I recommend booking something closer to the marina, as this is where you will find all the fun stuff like nightlife, restaurants, stores, and famous Señor Frogs. We really love the scenery in the area, the desert, the mountains, and the ocean. Some of the views are breathtaking. We visited this area in different seasons, and Baja California has very little rain. This region is quite dry. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it and find it informative and helpful, please subscribe to my channel, like and comment below. You can hit the notification bell if you want to stay updated on similar content on my channel. Thank you for watching, and I invite you to check some other videos from scuba diving in the area and more reviews coming up in the future.